That is absolutely shocking. I've not seen that. This is the first time I've seen this goal. And I've got to say, it's one of the worst goals I've ever seen. Not just an Old Firm game. One of the worst goals ever.
He's again, he gets past Foster into the middle. It's gone all the way to the back. Here comes Mark Wilson with the strike. Papac off the line. He's out cold. Wilson, and it's in! Celtic have taken the lead.
That's probably the volley of my life there. Followed by the worst volley of my life. And it's always funny how things work out. Doesn't matter how they go in, as long as they go in, that's the important thing.
It's Mark Wilson, it's absolute sclaffmongered into the ground. And you know what, sometimes, you know, Super Ali always used to say, seeing those get the ball into the ground, because you never know what can happen. Listen, there's a bit of luck involved in it, but when you hit it that way, it causes mayhem for defenders and the goalkeeper, as you can see there, you end up scrambling.
It's certainly not a classic from Mark Wilson, but he doesn't care, his scoring streak continues.
My God, that is the worst. That's the worst. I cannot believe he's actually celebrating that. He actually hits it into the ground. It only goes in the net because everybody's surprised how bad he hits that. And I'll tell you what, he's got the cheek to go and celebrate that. I'd be embarrassed with that. I'd have a balaclava on back to front, running back up the tunnel.
He stays alive and gets his strike on target, adjusts his feet. It's on his weaker foot as well, so it's a good goal. You know, it really is for his point of view. Again, being a Rangers fan, watching it back, I wasn't too happy at the time.
Up to this day, you know, if somebody references my Celtic career to me, it's about the time I knocked out Saša Papac. Not so much a goal, more about actually injuring the Rangers player, which was unfortunate. He's only got Papac somewhere, have you? Where is he? Saša, come on. Both of yous wish you ducked out the way, because it would have made for a better goal than Paul Lambert's, and he wouldn't have been injured, and it would have made for a happy ending for everybody. So Saša, next time, duck.
Brilliant.